time like you've never seen before. Amen. I've been preaching since 1979, and I've never seen such a struggle and a hardest time it is right now to get the Word of God out to this lost and dying world. They don't want to hear nothing about Jesus. Amen. And he said it would come a time like that, that they would harden their heart against the truth. And the Word of God teaches me that he said he would turn them over to a hardness of heart and a reprobate mind to believe a lie and be damned. Listen to me, backslid friend. I just felt that in my spirit. You're walking on dangerous ground. Before you got saved, you had God's mercy smiling on you. But since you've come to know him and walked away from him, you're walking in danger. You're walking in danger. Except you come back from where you have fallen and repent, you will be eternal lost, away from the presence of God. Come back tonight. Come back tonight. Do like the prodigal son. Realize that you drifted away from the Father's house, and that there's plenty there that wants you home. Come on back home tonight. Go get us a song. Go get us a song. Amen. All right, let's pray for these requests right now. Everybody come on and let's pray over these prayer requests. Let's remember Doug Davison and Doug's mom and dad. Amen. Father God,
praise God. Hallelujah. Look at there. It looks like Ethel needs prayer tonight. She's having heart trouble. Praise God. Oh, Lamb of God, Lamb of God. Lord, on and on. Lord, we praise you. We ask you to touch our sister, Lord. We touch and agree. Lord, we believe. We know that you've got all power, both heaven and earth. Almighty God. Obey the Lord. They might be more here tonight want special prayer. Hallelujah. Look at here. Looks like Cody Asher needs prayer tonight in Jesus' mighty name. Oh, touch Cody, Lord. Oh, glory to God. Lord, we know that you're right on time. Oh, hey, in Jesus' name, the name above all names. Oh, glory. Glory, glory.
Amen. Amen. All right. Till next month. Amen. The first Friday night in the month. Amen. Praise God. 7:00. Amen. Just put that down on your calendar. Amen. Praise God. Maybe we be back. Amen. A little more. God start blessing a little more. Amen. Whether financial. Amen. We're not here. We're not beggars. We're preachers. Amen. Praise God. Amen. Until next time. Amen. May God bless you is our prayer. Amen. Not in my name. My name doesn't mean anything. But that name is above every name. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we give him praise and glory. Until next time, may God bless you is our prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.